Ladies and gentlemen, the Centralia High School and Gym at Oak War, tonight's game four of opening night of the 64-man Centralia Invitational Tournament. Centralia High School, the proud member of the Clarence Tina Conference, participates in its sportsmanship program. Fans are reminded this activity is designed to help our students and communities rekindle the spirit of sportsmanship on our tradition here in the state of Missouri. You create better citizens for tomorrow by teaching our students positive messages today. Please enjoy tonight's game while making respect and sportsmanship your focus as you cheer your team this evening. Now, the starting lineup for the visitors on the scoreboard, the Harrisburg Lady Bulldogs. 5'3" freshman guard, number 3, Rekha Tornado. 5'7" junior forward, number 5, Bailey Combs. 5'5" junior guard, number 11, Olivia Fisher. 5'6" junior forward, number 24, Kaylee Franklin. 5'7" senior guard, number 35, Zoe Carr. Ladies and gentlemen, guard number 9, Ryan Christensen, assisted by Mason Hart and Rebecca Jones. And now the starting lineup for the home team on the scoreboard, the Macon Tigress. Number 1, Tier Wood. Number 2, Kate Hawkins. Number 10, Shelby Vistry. Number 13, Alexine Miller. And number 20, Richardson. Tigers coached by Richard Crystal, assisted by Leslie Miller and Shelby Followill.
Give me a five!
Brenda Thornhill, shooting one. And for Harrisburg, number one, Carly Ellis. Crystal, 14 fouls.
Petrie.
Carly Ellis, shooting two. Harrisburg Bell, number 24, Kaylee Franklin, her first personal, 15 fouls. Olivia Fisher, shooting 1-1.
Olivia, you got it right here, bitch.
shot.
Thank you. Thank you. Help, help, help!
So far.
Thank you.
Macon foul on number 20, Katie Richardson. Her first personal 13 foul in for Harrisburg.
Thompson.